you hope I didn't startle you. We don't get many customers during the week. It must have been daydream.
Well, it did scare me a little bit. I just didn't see you through the window, and I was looking at all the amazing things that you have. What a great place.
Yes. Was there anything in particular that you're looking for?
A present. For my boyfriend. He likes weird shit. And it certainly is very weird.
Thank you. We do our best to please. Most of my clients are quite eccentric.
That I do believe.
Well, I will leave you to browse. I will be in the museum downstairs. If your eyes should catch anything, just let me know.
Thank you.
I hope you're not too cross with me. I just like to have some company. So bored and so quiet.
What do you want from me? I'm cold. I want to go home.
I'm sorry. That isn't possible now. You should know. I brought you some new clothes. Yeah. Put them on.
Let me out!
Calm down. I'll bring you something to eat. But for now, put these on. Take off your necklace. Your bra.